the President of the United States, the Prime Minister of the State of Israel, His Highness, the Minister of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation of the United Arab Emirates, and the Minister of the Foreign Affairs of the Kingdom of Bahrain, will now sign the Abraham Accords. They will each sign 4 copies, 1 in English, 1 in Hebrew, and 2 in Arabic.
Thank you.